If you're using these flip-top jars to ferment, don't close it like this. This will make an airtight seal that won't let pressure escape. Instead, grab yourself a strong, thick elastic band like this, wrap it around the metal wire latch a couple times until it holds the lid shut, and now you have an airtight seal that allows built-up pressure to escape.